Hello everyone, welcome to Top 10 channel. This video I'm going to show you top 10 largest dog breeds in the world. Don't forget to subscribe before going to the video. Okay, let's get started. Mark Twain once said, if you pick up a starving dog and make him prosperous, he will not bite you. This is the principal difference between a dog and a man. These words from the great American author surely make you think about the greatness of dogs. The largest breed like Mastiffs, Great Danes, and Saint Bernard are strong enough to attack you like wild animals. But once you give enough care, they can be your best companion. Number 10. French Mastiff. The adult dogs can have a height between 20 to 23 inches and weigh up to 62.2 kilograms. The broad and heavy head is the most attractive part of the French Mastiff breed. The French Mastiffs are also gentle with children and can get along with other pets in the family. The courageous French Mastiff dogs, also known as Dogues de Bordeaux. The French Mastiffs are extremely loyal, protective, and devoted to their family. With small eyes, broad nose, and short hanging ears, their face always has a cute expression. A well-trained French Mastiffs also can be an effective rescue dog. The short and soft coat of this breed comes in a shade of light fawn to dark red. Number 9. Great Pyrenees. They can have an average height of 30 to 39 inches and weigh between 52 to 59 kilograms. The Great Pyrenees dogs have a great reputation for their protective nature and beauty. The masters have to train the Great Pyrenees dogs from the early puppyhood itself. The Great Pyrenees dogs have weather-resistant double coat. The Great Pyrenees dogs have a great sense of hearing. This breed is very affectionate, loyal, and devoted to their family. The attractive V-shaped ears of this breed hang downwards. The large breed is very gentle, obedient, and loyal. Number 8. Anatolian Shepherd Dog. This large breed weighs up to 68 kilograms. The Anatolian Shepherd dogs have a large and round-shaped head. The triangular-shaped ears of Anatolian dogs can be 4 to 6 inches in length and hang down. The Anatolian Shepherd dogs are very affectionate, smart, loyal, and protective. The Anatolian Shepherd is a large and powerful dog breed native to Turkey. The Anatolian Shepherd dogs love to play with children. The Anatolian Shepherd dogs are known for their agility and endurance. Number 7. Newfoundland. The Newfoundland dogs also have thick and long coat, mainly comes in black color. The Newfoundland dogs have a very broad and massive head and strong neck. The Newfoundland dogs are very sensitive to their master's voice and they can be trained easily. Newfoundland dogs are suited well for children as they are very calm and friendly. Newfoundland is truly a large breed with an average height of 30 inches and weight between 60 to 70 kilograms. It is said to be Newfoundland is stronger than large breeds such as English Mastiff. Number 6. Leonberger. They have a height of 26 to 32 inches and weigh between 45 to 77 kilograms. The thick and long coat of Leonberger breed is water-resistant and comes in yellow, red, cream, and brown. The giant dog breed of the Leonberger is named after the Leonberg city in Germany. The Leonberger breed has a rectangular-shaped broadhead. The loyalty and intelligence of the Leonberger breed are unquestionable. The black mask is the pride of this breed and it gives them a great expression. With the striking black mask and long coat, this breed has a lion-like appearance. Number 5. Irish Wolfhound. This breed can be 28 to 35 inches in height and 53 to 84 kilograms in weight. It led the Irish Wolfhound dogs in gaining great speed while hunting prey. The Irish Wolfhound is the tallest member of Sighthound's breed. This giant-sized Irish Wolfhound can't be a good watchdog. The giant-sized Irish Wolfhound has a long head and muzzle. The Irish Wolfhound matures very slowly, takes more than 2 years. Number 4. Neapolitan Mastiff. The Neapolitan Mastiff is a large guardian breed native to Italy. The massive Neapolitan Mastiff dogs have loose skin and thick wrinkled face. Like other watchdogs, Neapolitan Mastiff demands early socialization and training. The height of this giant breed ranges from 26 inches to 30 inches and has a weight of 54.4 to 90.4 kilograms. A well-trained Neapolitan Mastiff can a great pet. Number 3. Saint Bernard. Standing at an average height of 27 to 35.4 inches and weight of 64 to 91 kilograms, the Saint Bernard is truly a gigantic breed. Bernard dogs very devotedly to their family. Bernard dogs also get along well with children. Bernard dogs can be destructive. Daily walking is a must for this breed to keep them in good physical condition. Bernard's dog shows incredible patience and friendly nature. Number 2. Great Dane. This breed can be as tall as 3 feet or more. They weigh between 50 to 90 kilograms. The giant dog measured 44 inches on 4 legs. Regardless of the giant size, the Great Danes are playful and very gentle. The Great Danes puppies will reach the height of an average adult male within 1 year. Great Danes are very sensitive breed. Great Dane breed has a great reputation for its height and charming nature. This playful giant breed also can be a great companion for children. The Great Danes become so aggressive if the situation demands it. The Great Danes are originally developed as hunting dogs. Number 1. English Mastiff. The dog weighed 142.7 kilograms with a height of 27 inches at that time. This breed has an average weight of 68 to 110 kilograms and a shoulder height of 27 to 33 inches. On the 26th of September 1981, the Guinness Book of World Records recognized an old English Mastiff named Zorba as the heaviest and longest dog in the world. English Mastiff is the largest dog breed in the world by considering the mass. The English Mastiffs are very intelligent and born guard dogs.